morning guys, today we are going to prove that beta function is symmetrical in nature. From the definition of beta function, we have beta mn is equal to integration from 0 to 1 x to the power m minus 1 1 minus x to the power n minus 1 dx. If we substitute the value of x by 1 minus y, then we have y is equal to 1 minus x and dx will be our minus dy. Then putting the value in the equation number 1, we have beta mn is equal to integration from 1 to 0, 1 minus y to the power m minus 1, y to the power n minus 1, minus dy. Then substituting the value of minus y, we have from 0 to 1, 1 minus y to the power m minus 1, y to the power n minus 1, dy. Then quitting this equation by the beta function, we have clearly that beta n m